Quattro, what's wrong?
Julio, it's her mother.
What's wrong with her?
It's her eye. She has a lazy eye. She needs lazy eye surgery.
Oh no, what are we gonna do?
We need to go to America and become professional baseball players.
Oh, good thing I became a man today.
Changes. Turn and face the strain. Changes. Don't wanna be a richer man. Changes. Turn and face the strain. Change.
Oh, yeah. To lift our spirits, we're going to bathe in the oats of the gods.
May you always receive a nutritious breakfast.
There you go. Nutrition on your face.
America, here I come.
America.
America! The land of the free! It's so beautiful! The ground even tastes better than Cuba's!
Hey boys, you need a ride?
Oh, are you John from John's Puckaroni Palace? I heard it was deluxe pepperoni rolls for only 5 nickels to the dime.
That's right, but only for a limited time. So come on in, get your pepperoni rolls. 5 cents to the dollar, 10 cents to the dollar. We'll beat the cents to the dollar.
Oh boy, can't wait.
Hop on in, fellas.
Thanks for picking us up, dude.
Yeah, we've been hitchhiking all day.
It's time for some tunes, fellas.
Hello, first call. Hello, jazz listeners out there. First call in the next 10 minutes has a chance to go to tryouts for the Philadelphia Pirates.
You hear that, fellas? Today could be a big day. The Philadelphia Pirates are having tryouts. Do this. Do this for Pepperoni Puckaroni Palace, and you'll be rich.
To do that.
For mom.
Space.
My quadrant.
Wow, Philadelphia really looks like DC.
Man, what a beautiful day outside.
Yeah, I can't believe we made a team.
We really gotta represent John Puckaroni Palace.
I'm gonna hit a Valley View right out of the park.
My cat sure for that cane.
That was a nice home run you hit earlier, guy. Flew right out of the park.
You, Leo. Boy, are my cat's tired. Really got icing tonight.
Congratulations on the big game, boys. Nice home run there, Quattro. Unfortunately, Alberto didn't sell enough hot dogs today, so here's the pay. So they can't cover for both of you. So here's some money and a baby.
Look at that, exactly enough money for a lazy eye surgery.
Guess it's time to go back to Cuba.
Today is not a good day to go back to Cuba.
It's taking us a long time to get back to the water.
Maybe we should have let the baby drive.
Hello, how you doing? This is John here from John's Pepperoni Palace.
And I'm Julio from the hit movie Live Free or Die Cuban. A donation of 10 cents a day, you'd be able to save millions of Cuban grandpa lives.
That's right. Millions of grandpas die and are abused in Cuba every year. But with your kind donation and the purchase of John's Pepperoni Palace pepperoni, with a small 10% donation every time you purchase his fine pepperoni meats, we could help stop grandpa abuse by funding Grandpa's Against Fidel organization. And you could help put a stop to grandpa abuse.
so tired of the straight line. And everywhere you turn.
My quadruple.
Wow. Philadelphia really looks like.